Good morning, students. Once again, welcome back to the course of Concurrent and Parallel Programming. This video is brought to you by Newton's Group of Institutions, Macherla. This is Arvind Egreddy from the Department of Computer Science and Engineering. In our last lecture, we discussed some of the network topologies. We discussed about what is a binary tree network topology, what is a fully connected network topology, mesh network topology, and hypercube, that is a binary n-cube topologies. So these are the four network topologies what we have seen. Now, today in this particular lecture, let us discuss about a butterfly network topology. So let us see what is an butterfly network topology. So a butterfly network topology, which is going to consist of k plus 1 into 2 power k nodes arranged in k plus 1 ranks. Here, each row or rank containing n is equal to 2 power k nodes. And here we call k as the order of the network. So k is called the order of the network. So the ranks are being labeled from 0 through k. So we are going to label the ranks from 0 through k. So here for this particular algorithm is going to work based on for any node Pij, the jth node on ith rank. So here the rows will be the ranks and the columns will be the nodes. So on jth node on ith rank, where the I value between 1 and k and the j value will be between 0 and n. Then we have to construct the two nodes pi minus 1 comma j and pi minus 1 comma m on rank I comma I minus 1, where m is an integer that is being found by inverting the ith bit in the binary representation of j. So here, suppose if 2 is equal to k plus 1, that is the number of labels which is 2, which is equal to k plus 1, that implies k value will be equal to 1. And from here, n is equal to 2 power k. So since the k value is 1, n will be equal to 2 power 1, which is equal to 2 nodes. So for this particular example, the number of labels is 2. So the ranks are between 0 and 1. So the labels are 2, 0, 0, and 0, 1. Here we have 4 nodes. So the number of nodes is k power k plus 1. K plus 1 is 1. K value we got as 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 into 2 power 1 is 2. So k plus 1 is 2. 2 power 1 is 2. So 2 into 2 is 4. That's the reason totally we have 4 nodes. So now the question is how we can make the connection between the nodes. So the connection between these nodes is made by using this particular algorithm. So for node P, I comma J. So here J is the row nodes and ith is the rank. Okay, so the value of 0, 0 is 0 and 0, 1 is 1. Okay, again, so here for this particular node, since the I value has to be started from 1, not from 0, so I is equal to 1. So I'm starting with this node and J value is 0. So 1 comma 0, this is 1 and this is 0. So this node is going to connect with the two nodes. One is P of I minus 1 comma j and P of I minus 1 comma 1. So let us say, so P of 1 0, how it is been connected? One is P of I minus, what is I value? I value is 1. So P of 1 minus 1 comma 0 and the other one is P of 1 minus 1 comma m. Now we have to find out the value of m. So what is m? So here, m is the integer found by inverting the ith bit of the binary representation of j. So what is binary representation of j? J is 0, 0. J is 0, 0. So j value is 0. So we have to represent using two bits, that is 0, 0. Now what we have to do? We have to invert the ith bit in the binary representation of J. So we have to invert the first bit. So when we invert the first bit, so the first bit is 0. So this bit, when we invert, it will become 0, 1. So what is the value of 0, 1? 0, 1 value is 1. So the M value will be 1. So 1 minus 1 is 0, 0 comma 1. So my connections 1 is 0, 0. So this node need to be connected to 0, 0. And this node also need to be connected to 0, 1. So the connections will be like this, 0, 0, this one. And this one is 0, 1. So the nodes will be like this. Suppose if we take 1, 1, this is 1 and this is 1. So if this is 1 and this is 1, the value one node will be P of 1 minus 1 comma 1. And the other one is P of 1 minus 1 comma M. So here, what is M? M is the inverting the ith bit in the binary representation of J. What is J? J value is 1 comma 1. If I am taking this one, that is 1 comma 1, J is 0 comma 1. Inverting the ith bit, it will become 0. So my value will be 0. So this will be 0 comma 0 and C, 0 comma 1 and 0 comma 0. So 0 comma 1, 0 comma 1 is this one. Here, if J is 1, 0 comma 1, here 0 comma 0. So the connection will be something like this. Okay, so here we are using two labels and we have to take two bits. Okay, so now let us execute this particular algorithm for a node with order 3. So let us suppose that, so as we discussed that the butterfly network, which is going to consist of k plus 1 into 2 power k nodes arranged in the k plus 1 ranks and each containing n is equal to 2 power k nodes. And here k is called the order of the network. That is what we have seen. So here we are labeling the ranks from 0 through k. So this figure, which is going to depict the binary network of order 3. So here the order is 3, meaning that the ranks from 0 to k plus 1. So here the ranks are we will be having 4 ranks, 0 to k. So here 4 ranks are, well, first the ranks we will be having, we have to label the columns with the nodes numbering from 0 to 7. So the columns are figured through 0 to 7 in the binary representation. So here we describe two different nodes for constructing the butterfly network of order k. So here what we have to do, we have to create the ranks from 0 to k. So 0, 1, 2, 3, so 4 ranks. Okay, so now what we have to do, we have to give the connections. So the I value, which need to be started from 1 to k, and J value from 0 to k. So let us start, see how this particular node I 1, 0, how this will be connected. In the previous example, we have seen how we can connect. P of 1, 0 will be equal to P of 1, 0. That is, this node will be connected to this node. And P of 1, 0, next one will be P of 1, -1, M. M is the binary inversion bit. So here 0, 0, 0. We have to invert the first bit. So when we invert the first bit, so this is the first bit, 0 will become 1. So the connections will be, one connection is this, the other connection will be this. Now, if you take this node, see this node, first it is connected. So here it is P of 1 comma 1. So P of 1 comma 1 is, P of 1 comma 1 is P of 1 minus 1. P of 1 minus 1 comma J. J is 1. So I is 1, J is 1. I minus 1 is 0. And 0 and J minus 1, J is 1. So the connection will be this one. Next one is P of I minus 1 comma M. I minus 1 is, I is 1. So 1 minus 1 is 0. So I value will be 0. Now what is M? M is inverting the ith bit of 0. So 0, 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 1. So what is I value? I value is 1. So first bit when I invert, it will become 0, 0, 0. So the connection will go from here to here. So similarly, if we are going to take this node, this will be linked to this node and this node. And if you take this node, this will be connected to this node and this node. Similarly, this node will be connected to this node and this node, and this node will be connected to this node and this node. So we have to apply the algorithm. So once when we apply the algorithm, the connection will be something like this. Now suppose if I have taken this node, so here my I value is a 2, I value is a 2, and the J value is 0. For this particular node, I value is a 2 and J value is 0. So 2 minus 1 is 2 minus 1 is 1, 1 comma 0. So my connections will be, this particular node will be connected to this node. The other one is 2 minus 1 comma M. So what is M? M is nothing but we have to invert the ith bit in the jth node. So what is J? J is 0, 0 and I value is 2. So when we invert the ith bit, so the ith bit is second bit. So second bit, it will, if we invert, it will become 0, 1, 0. So 0, 0, if we invert the second bit, it will become 0, 1, 0. So this particular node will be connected to this node, and this particular node will be connected to this node, like this. Similarly, if I take this particular node, so what it is? 2 comma 1. So 2 minus 1 is 2 minus 1 is 1 and 1 is 1. So it will be connected to 1 1. So what is 1 1? This node. Now this node, the other connection is 2 minus 1. 2 minus 1 is 1. So I value will be 1 and J value will be M. So second node will be M. So here M value, how we are going to calculate? We have to invert the second node, jth bit. So 0, 0, 1, second bit, if I am ith bit, I is a 2. So for this particular node, I value is 2. So if I am inverting the second bit, so it will be 0, 1, 1, 1. So this particular node will be connected to this node and this node. Suppose if we take this node, see here, it is 2, what is this? 2, 2, 2. So first one is a 2 minus 1 is 1. So I value will be 1 and J value will be this. So this connection is. Now see here, this is connected to this node. How? It is 2 minus 1 comma M. 2 minus 1 is 1. So I value will be 1. What is M value? M value is inverting the jth bit, second bit. So here 0, 1, 0. If I invert the second bit, it will be 0, 0, 0. That's the reason the connection is from here to here. So let me explain this also to make it, to make you better understand this particular algorithm. So here it is 2, 3. 2, 3. So 2, 3 is 2 minus 1 is 1. So I value will be 1. And J value is 3. So this node will be connected to this node. Now, if I take the 2 comma 3, 2 minus 1 is 1. And I need to find out the M value. So what is M? The J value 0, 1, 1, 1. I have to invert the second bit. So 0, 0, 1. What is 0, 0, 1? This one. So my node will be connected to this node and this node, like this. So the same thing. So for each and every node, if we find out like this, this node will be something like this. Now let us see how it will be for this particular node. Suppose if we have taken this node. This node is 3, 0. 3 minus 1 is 2. So first 2 and 0. So this node is connected to this node. Next 3, m. 3 minus 1, m. 3 minus 1 is 2. And now I have to find out the m value. So here m value is jth bit is 0, 0, 0. I have to invert the third bit. So first bit, second bit, third bit, 1, 0, 0. Where is 1, 0, 0? Here. So the connection will be this to this and this to this. So here the connections. Similarly, if we find out this for all the other nodes, they will be something like this. So this is what we call it as an butterfly network topology. So here the algorithm what we are going to do is for every node, that is for T of I comma j, that is on the jth node on the ith rank, for I values between k 0 1 to k and j value between 0 to n, we have to construct two nodes. One is P of I minus 1 comma j and P of I minus 1 comma m. So here, when we are constructing this, what we are doing, we are inverting the ith bit of the jth node. So that jth node, we are representing in the binary format and we are inverting the ith node. So this is the butterfly network. I hope you understood this butterfly network. So that's all for now. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for the latest notifications. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.